would have thought you could do that using an Aqua Jet?
I'd call it a triumphant innovation.
Yeah.